see? This is kind of a holdup. We are insane criminals.
I'm the Viceroy.
I'm Flying Sidekick, and these are my magic nunchucks.
And I'm Enrico Matassa, Latin playboy and insane egomaniac. My name means Hank, and I'm also using a hank of yarn as a weapon. Also, this is a huge hanky.
And that's our crime robot that we named Crime Robot.
We programmed him to think only about crime. He's obsessed with it. Now drop to the ground or something. Again, we are insane criminals. Hey, don't hank me around, copper. I see two ladies hanked side by side. Between them is me, Enrico Matassa.
They are fighting over the affections of Enrico Matassa, I think. But this one on the left,
she is the husband.
He is not Hank at all.
He's so un-Hank that he wants to fight Enrico Matassa.
But Enrico Matassa is very Hank.
He is double Hank.
Handhelds, per favore. Andiamo.
Rocco.
Daddy, what's going on?
Go back to your room, tadpole. Daddy'll handle this. Slippery little son of a bitch, ain't you, Morpho? I don't know how you got past my boys, but you're swimming with the big fish now. Show yourself! Who the hell are you?
Allow me to introduce myself. Mi chiamo Matassa. Enrico Matassa.
Never heard of you. So, what is this? New guy in town trying to make his rep by taking out the alpha whale?
More like an audition. You see how easy Enrico Matassa take out your best men? Well, that is just a taste of Enrico Matassa's many talents. Per favore, Don White Whale, Enrico Matassa wants to come work for you.
I want you to understand what you're getting into, young blood. Joining the crew, it's like a sacred covenant, huh? You walk through this door, ain't no turning back.
Are you gonna baptize me?
Something like that. Relax, Matassa. You want in this family, you gotta do one thing for me first. Kill this asshole. Pretty poetic, huh?
What, you dressed up the Venture Kid like a gigolo to kill me?
I dressed up myself like a juggalo, sir.
Oh, super poetic. Yeah, you're Lord Byron. He won't do it.
Don't you listen to him, Enrico. Just pull the trigger and your family. You marry my daughter. You live in a friggin' magic petting zoo or some shit. Well, whatever. Just kill him, son!
Enrico! Don't do it. Viceroy? You're out of a Dunwich?
That's my backup. It's only 15 hours late.
What are you doing? This isn't Hank of you. Enrico Matassa is a lover, not a fighter. You speak of the truth. Your words are a very Hank, my friend. Just down that hall is the woman you love. Give me the gun, Enrico. Does she crave Enrico? Want Enrico burn for Enrico? Yearn for...
Stop already!
What is Hank doing here?
I don't remember.
Sir...